Good morning. I have like a phantom hair. There it is. Good morning. I just got ready for the day. Did my hairs. I really need to get my hair. Oh my God. Oh my God. So much gray. Anyway, yeah, good morning. Hi, how are you? So, no coffee this morning because I don't have time to make it. I have like 10 minutes to get upstairs. Because sleep one and a shower one. So that. But I did have enough time to get my face on. So there's, the silver lining, I guess, other than my hair. We're gonna have an Alani Nu, and I'm gonna bring up a coffee with Coke. That's not right. Coke with coffee. And I am a little bit hungry, so I need to see what I have in the house that I can take up and eat quickly. So I have like a stringy do. There we go. I will show that to you when I am upstairs, but for now I have to run up there and get that and put my ring on because I haven't worn it in like 3 days. I was gonna have one of the peanut butter protein bars I got from Weight Watchers, but that's 3 points. I have this protein built bar, which is more protein for 4 points. This one is gonna do, let's see, move on. Carrot cake with walnuts. I've never had this one. Hopefully it doesn't suck. I'm gonna take the coffee up and the Hawaiian shave ice. What's it called? The Hawaiian shave ice Alani Nu. God, my house is a mess. And then go to work. Gonna go to work. So, this is the first time I've ever had a carrot cake one. It tastes like Thanksgiving. That's the only way that I can describe this flavor. It just tastes like Thanksgiving. I like it. But what bugs me, and I just said this to Erin, was that all Built Bars are a different texture. Pick one and stick with it. Preferably the white chocolate textured ones, because they're more floofy and nougaty and more Three Musketeers-y than like gummy. It bugs me that a lot of them are so gummy. This is 15 points. Chicken nuggets, tater tots, and I'm gonna use some G. Hughes barbecue for zero. But this leaves me with 24 points left for the day, and we're gonna have sushi and Chinese for dinner because it's our anniversary and we can. So hello. Today was a day. I decided that I was going to be in a good mood all day, and I achieved that. I achieved it. I was super peppy during all of my calls, and I actually kept like a notation of how many calls I did and how long I was in after call work because my boss did tell me, she's like, it's been a little bit high lately. She's like, it's not just you. She's like, it's pretty much everybody under the sun. 57. But she was like, it's just keep an eye on it. So I was like, okay. So, I went into ACW, what, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12 times. Between 5 or 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100, 5. I made 100 and I took 110 calls today. That's talking to a lot of people. And I only work 8 hours, and an hour of that I'm off the phones. So it was nice though. I wound up, I had 27 minutes left of break at like 4:30, and I was kind of like, oh crap, I need to take my break. So I had a nice little half hour break at 4:30, but then I came back, no, 5 o'clock. I went from like 5 o'clock to 5:30. And then I came back and all of our systems were down, all of them. Luckily, I only had one call where I had to deal with that. I can hear him, he's doing the dishes downstairs, so he wants, the sweet lovin's. But we did order food. I had credits to DoorDash, so I ordered sushi from a new place. So God only knows what that's gonna be like. I ordered the three rolls, which is $12.99, and then I ordered an avocado cucumber roll. So I have 24 points left. 20 of them is where I want to be at as far as food consumption for the rest of the day. But I have the four if I want them because they're there for a reason. Just trying to roll them over. Scale's not moving. It's so frustrating that it takes me one day to put on water weight and then like a week and a half to take it off. I don't understand. I just don't get it. But it is what it is. I will show you how much sushi I have. It's a lot. It's four rolls, but I have a feeling they're going to be like this big. They're not going to be huge rolls. So, ready that and just hang out and I will see when I have food. How's that sound?
Good. For me or no?
Yeah, yours is on its way. I should be here by 6:11. Wait, why would I order food for myself and not for you? I'm not that big of a bitch.
Well, maybe you figure out how sandwich stuff over me,
though. No, I told you that we were going to have Chinese and sushi for dinner. Anyway, I was very wrong about the size of these sushi rolls. I really thought they were going to be a lot smaller. So this is a lot of sushi. That was very unexpected. Also, they fat shame. Ow. All right. We will order from this place again. Their sushi's really good. I'm saving one of the spicy tuna rolls because if I eat it, I won't have room for a snack. This brought me down to 6 points. So we'll have a Built Bar, which will either be 4 or 5 points, and roll over the remainder. That's it for today, guys. We'll see you tomorrow. It's my day off, so all the fun stuff.